Here are some more tips for you in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and this time we're using the Fire Flower. So as I'm throwing the Fire Flower forward, I'm shifting the stick from the left into the right so that I can create a wall of fire and take out both the people in front of me. Follow for more tips.